But nevertheless, it's not a long, slow pull. It's a boom, boom. It's that change of direction. It's that amortization. The shorter the amortization, the more elastic storage of energy that I get. So I want that. Find out where it is. Get under the bar. Questions? Let's go. Get them going. Okay. Get up on your toes. Go. Okay, again. All right, let's don't be afraid to add weight. Let's add some weight on there. Go to mid-thigh. Jump. Just jump. I want to see you jump. That's what it is. That's not what you're doing. You're extending. Jump. There it is. Now there's a whole lot of other things I got to work on, but you jump. And now the only thing I have to work on is what? Aggressive. Go. Be patient. Stay over the bar as long as you can before I start my transition. I mean, if I can stay over the bar and then go into my transition, that's great. So I have to be patient, 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 patient. Go. Yep. Oh, you got to drive that son of a gun. You got to use those legs to drive it, and you got to use those arms. That was unaggressive. Drive it. Hard. Drive it. Good job. That's a thought process for you, man. Body has got to touch the bar at the start. You can either get close to the bar or you can bring the bar to you. Check. Don't move. Don't. Yeah, there you go. Check your grip. Check your grip right now. It's off. But just put your thumb on that smooth part.
Yep. Oh, I see.
And right there. Now I've got an even grip. Too soon with the arms. You pull that bar right up instead of getting that extension on. You went right into here. Right up to here was nice. That is awesome. Then you started going like this. Right there. Oh, your elbows are slow, man. You got to get those elbows around. All right, now. Next clean, put your feet on the line. Okay, look at your feet. All right, all that tells you is what? You're probably bailing out too soon. You're not being patient enough to let this vertical jump take place. What you're doing is starting too soon, and by you going too soon, you're going to be forward. That's all it's telling you. Your horizontal hip instead of verticalness, and my instructions to you is don't jump over the line. There you go, dude.
Yeah.
Much, much better.